Hey man, yo, what's up, Rico? I'm good though, thanks man, how you doing though, man? Getting through these NES games, we're doing... trying them all out. I don't necessarily have to beat the game, but we at least try and play till the game over. Not too hard. Next time we'll make it, like, and then we're gonna do... Sega and Super NES after that. Spot. Yeah, I'm trying them all out. Except for the ones that don't work. I have a couple that don't work, but I don't know. We have most of them. We're doing most of them. Can't say it's all of them, but I tried to do all of them. I could do a couple extra ones to make up for it. Ones that are unlicensed or translated ones that were not released on NES. I have a couple of those ones. Oh, nice, man. Got some good ones, but I also played some shitty ones though too that I couldn't play that long. This is one of the ones where I can at least play it a decent amount of time. Once we're done the NES, I think I'm gonna go to Sega. Cause we haven't played Sega games in a while. That much Sega games, so switch to Sega, but then we'll go back to Super NES. But it's still gonna take a while to finish all the NES games, so I take a fucking long. I'm not even halfway through them yet. Doing this that long though. If I played the games longer, then yeah, we would still be not that far to you. Alright, here we go. Let's get this one. I still haven't beat it yet though, but I like that game. Even though I still haven't beat it, I like it though, yeah. Pretty fun. Did the Double Dragon today. That was the best one we've done so far today. Oh, I didn't do that good in Contra, yeah. That was not so good. Fucked up. Pretty bad in that game. I played Double Dragon a lot when I was a kid, especially the second one. Not so much the first and the third one, so that was one I did okay in, but we still didn't make it that far because I fucked up, but it was still okay though. We beat Donkey Kong though, because that game is, like if you're struggling to beat an NES game, that's one of the games where you can at least beat it one time, the loop. One time. It's not too bad. It's only three levels. And then it keeps looping over and over again. Same levels. And it's fun. If you've never beat it before. Or even if you beat it before, it's still fun trying to beat it faster too. Beating it at a time. Still have some time saving the speedrun in that game. The math one was pretty fucked though. You need two people. I was like playing myself or something. And I beat that one. He didn't do it too well in the Junior, Donkey Kong Junior. Donkey Kong 3 was okay though. Didn't make it that far though. I want to try Donkey Kong 64. I never played that one. But I've played Donkey Kong Country for Super NES. Getting into those games eventually, but not for a while. Oh shit. Wait, what do you mean? Hold on. Let's see here. Put this one over here. Having to take down this game. That's up. Did you see that game yesterday though, man? Wow. But if Tampa Bay comes back and wins the Stanley Cup, then the NHL is rigged. Has to be rigged. Could happen though. They've won from, they've came back from being down nothing in the series, so. But, not if they play like they did last year. Oh, shit. Yeah, it's pretty fucked. Finals too, that's fucked. Oh. Alright, give me another blue. Alright, there we go. Nice. think this could be the last round for me. Starting to get... Oh shit. Alright. He's on that one. Alright. Fuck, I messed that up. Get rid of that one. Oh shit. Why does he keep giving me all the red ones? The fuck? Alright, I'll do it like that then. Oh shit. Huh. That was a little bit too fast. Yeah, this is probably the end of it. Messing up too much now. And it's giving me these all red ones too much. I think we're done. In a second, it's I'm gonna get lucky here. Maybe not though. Good trip. Nice game. Played that game for like 20 minutes, so that's pretty good.